All right, just gonna get started. We're doing some test laps here, some warming up. Everybody doing a little meet and greet. Even got the HO for when we need it. We'll be here for a while. You think playing with some nice cars? Got the oval ready to go. So we're gonna run the road course first. Running good. We're gonna do that first. And then we're gonna move over here to the oval. So it's gonna be a fun day. Let's go check out the cars real quick. Beautiful, isn't it? Look at that. Is there a better way to spend Saturday? Look at that. There's some great cars. This is gonna be a hoot.
Now, with this program that we're running on now, we'll have a summary of everybody's total laps.
There, at the very end, it's going to show, you go to the race results. It's show every race, every lap. You can see who gets the best laps in those cars.
I'll trust that better than my right hand.
Yeah, and actually, it'll be saved in the computer under documents.
Right. And then I save it in a file. That's usually where I do it. Pretty simple. I have a pretty cheap thing. See?
Look. Go. It's a bad spot right there. I need to cut that area and track it out.
I get rid of that.
Beat over.
It looked like it was on a pretty smooth. It's a decaf, that's why it's smooth.
Sorry about that.
Yellow flag.
Oh. I managed to take everybody with me. That's me. All right. Ready.
Go.
Hang on.
Thunderjet, Mark, Dixie John, myself, running slots, Area 51. Look at that. Good stuff. Good stuff. We'll get this posted, but just showing the race results. Man, it was a blast.